Hello, I'm Hayden Kim. Today we are taking a closer look at how emerging technologies and shifting global dynamics are transforming the defense industry. Joining us today is research analyst Ido Caspi. Great to have you with us, Ido.
Hello, my name is Ido Caspi, research analyst at Global X ETFs.
To start, what are some headwinds benefiting the defense tech team, and how do you see growth accelerating over the next several years?
Mounting geopolitical challenges, accelerating deglobalization, and the emerging use of technology in defense and national security apparatus are driving a significant uptick in global military and defense expenditures. For 2024, it's expected that global military spending will have increased for a 10th consecutive year to reach a record of $2.56 trillion, fueled by the ongoing war in Ukraine and escalating tensions in the Middle East. By 2030, global defense spending is expected to grow at a 5% annualized rate and top $3.4 trillion.
It's clear that investment in this sector is accelerating. Then how meaningful of an opportunity are advanced technologies like AI and cybersecurity in defense?
In the past, military spending primarily revolved around acquiring conventional hardware and ensuring uninterrupted ammunition supplies. Today, this remains true. However, budgets now increasingly reflect the shift towards digitization, with increases in defense spending showing support for technology-based solutions. Innovations in technology are reshaping modern warfare by introducing new capabilities and altering traditional strategies. As a result, AI, robotics, and cybersecurity increasingly play pivotal roles in revolutionizing the nature of conflict. Visualizing these trends, the U.S. defense budget for cyber activities for fiscal year 2025 increased 15% from fiscal year 2023. Similarly, the U.S. Pentagon's budgetary request for AI funds grew 105% from 2022 to 2024. On a global scale, spending on AI military solutions is projected to grow at an 11% compounded annual growth rate, rising from $8.8 billion in 2023 to $22.6 billion by 2032.
Lastly, drone technology continues to grow in adoption on the battlefield. How can autonomous technologies like these potentially change the economics of war?
Unmanned aerial vehicles and drones are becoming increasingly vital on the battlefield, with global military drone spending forecasted to grow at a 13% compounded annual growth rate to over $34 billion by 2030. Advances in autonomy and affordability have significantly expanded UAVs' applications, allowing them to rival costlier defense systems like tanks. This shift potentially changes the economics of war, enabling less financially resourced armies to effectively challenge larger, wealthier militaries. Today, drones costing as little as $500 can neutralize artillery or tanks worth millions of dollars, which can also reduce physical human presence and casualties on the battlefield. Long-range drone systems have also proven economically advantageous. While unit costs range from thousands to hundreds of thousands of dollars, they demonstrate strong cost efficiency compared to conventional air defense systems required to counter them.
Thank you for sharing your insights with us today.
Thank you for having me. I'll see you again next time.
This time, we looked at how innovative technologies in the defense technology sector are changing the entire industry. I'll be back next time.